the only reason we've been together for so long and happy and will want to be together in the future is just our sheer will. Like, we never stop fighting for each other, and we never stop picking each other up when the other one is down, and I think that's the one thing that will always keep us together.
As long as we have each other, it's always been fun. So I met her actually the first time in our college auditorium.
You know, he claims that he's seen me before I have met him and all, so I don't know, he makes a lot of this up. I don't know.
You know, as we start meeting more and more through, you know, multiple groups of friends, that's when we realize that, you know, some things are meant to happen.
A huge round of applause for such a cute, such a wonderful couple among everyone. And I remember, like, when we first became friends, I was like, it'll be like nice to be best friends with this guy. And then 6 months later, we actually were best friends. And, you know, the rest is history. I haven't seen two people be more committed to one another and be more committed to making the relationship work. It's like, it's really like an inspiration to me, honestly. We might not know how, but baby, tonight we're beautiful now. We'll light up the sky, we'll open the clouds. Cause baby, tonight we're beautiful now. It has begun, the madness. Welcome, welcome to our madness in the Tough Daughter family. We're beautiful.